like this, and then it was like that, known as a swastika. I thought that was so cool. I was like, whoa, because I didn't know what it was at first. And that was like my... Well, that was like my favorite, like, that. I thought that was so cool. I didn't know what it was. Yeah. So I was like, that's going to be my symbol. So then I started drawing that everywhere. I started...
Hey, you need help? Dude.
Fuck, I think I hit a pebble or something.
A pebble?
Where the fuck the pebble at?
Yeah, off of what? Like, did you skateboard or something?
My bad. You okay, though?
Yeah, I'm good. It just fucked up my shoulder a bit.
How's the skateboard?
Fuck. Oh, it's good. It's all good. Thanks for the help, man.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah, just like that. What are you doing? That's like a soccer player. Yeah, we did good.
Fuck. Hey, man. Yo, thank you so much for accepting this ride. There are no Uber drivers out here at, man, like 2 a.m. Dude, thank you so much. Such a lifesaver. Man, crazy night. Hey, so how's your night going? Cool, yeah, me too. Long night, I understand. See, you got a lot of noodles. Hey, yo, watch out for that!
Yo, what was that? Hey, man, you gotta watch where you're driving. That could have been someone's kid.
I got something real interesting for you.
What? What the fuck you bring in my car?
Now look, when I show you this, you can't show nobody, all right? However, if we move this in the night, we'll make about 20,000. You ready?
Shit.
Fuck!
Well, I told you that was some good shit, huh? Hey, hold on. Somebody call me. Hello? Who this?
It's Icy.
Icy?
What's up? What you want?
I know you have my fucking shit, man. Give me back my fucking shit. I ain't playing with you.
Man, look, I'm going to tell you this right now. I don't give a fuck what you talking about. I'm finna take that and make 20K with it.
And if you got a problem with it, catch me if you catch me.
Foodie man, crazy.
Hello? Fuck!
He's sleeping. Can't you tell?
Bro, calm down. Get your head out your ass. You act like you don't know what happened.
How? Why? Why is there just a dead guy in my car?
I don't know. Maybe because he wanted to be in there. You know, last time I checked, he had some sort of problem about 20K.
What the fuck?
No, don't touch him. What are you doing?
We can't just leave him here. What are we gonna do? How did he even get here?
I'll tell you about that.
Are you serious?
Am I serious, bro?
Are you? Oh shit, nigga, you must.
But are you serious? Oh, hell, no, I need my 20k. But who the fuck are you?
Yeah, I found a baseball bat behind the bathroom. Bro. You king?
I know you fucked up. Look at your eyes.
I know both of y'all fucked up. Look at his eyes, bro.
He ain't fucked up since yesterday.
I need my 20k.
I know what the fuck you mean?
Shit. Is this my 20k, dude?
Attack.
The fuck? Attack.
This nigga crazy. Crazy. He really beating this nigga.
Ah, fuck, my bad.
Damn, bro. Your dirty work. Denny's?
Denny's? Dude, we gotta go to Canada.
You gotta go to Canada.
Hello? Hello?
Yeah, don't mess with that.
Why not? This is Cribs, whatever you want to call it. This is my crib, and my name is Willis. First off, my throne. Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm sorry. It's a little soggy from the rain. Not too bad though. This is my dwelling. Get the fuck out of here. This is where I like to sleep. Yes. And this is where I take care of my toiletry needs. I said get the fuck out. You okay? Hey. Toilet water.
Fucking bitch.
Hi, I'm Ellie, and I'm here to show you how to draw the Scuffle Cat.
So first off, we'll start with the eyes. There are two lines in the middle, adding a stoner yet saddened tone. The ears do not need to be very even. One is bigger than the other. Same to the nose and the mouth, which is quite small. We finish off with a lopsided face. The right side has more of a curve to it than the other, portraying the unbalanced life the Scuffle Cat has. The final touch are the whiskers, two to each side. There you go, now you have the Scuffle Cat. Thank you for watching and supporting Scuffle Production.
Ryan, bro, I really, really, really need to get this vlog out because I'm kind of slacking and I need to get it out by tomorrow and I got kind of lazy on it. So can you help me?
Okay.
You're cool with that?
Just don't be annoying. I'm trying to watch
the game. Okay. Yo, what is up, guys? We're back at it with the vlog today. We're gonna be cooking with my boy Ryan. Hopefully he'll let me use the kitchen because last time I got a bit too tipsy.
I can use the kitchen. We can use the kitchen, right? It's good.
Just don't fuck it up, dude.
Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go. We got him, we got him.
Yo, what is up, guys? We have to be very quiet. Bump into Ryan's room and we're gonna prank him. We're gonna prank him real good.
Yo, what's up, Ryan? How you doing, bro?
How you doing?
I had fucking work in the morning.
That was funny.
I fell into the fucking bed, are you kidding me? I work at 5 a.m. in the fucking morning.
Guys, I think we got him. We got him real good. We're about to prank Ryan again. He's in the bathroom this time. Let's go get him.
Yo, what's up, Ryan?
What are you doing, bro? Get the fuck out of the fucking bathroom and fuck out of here right now. I'm fucking serious.
How the fuck you doing? My name is Blue Dream. I'm tired as fuck, but this is Sleeping 101. This is the basic bitch method. Get your ass up. You see this on? You see that on? You see this motherfucking space in between this shit? This is called the daydream method. Just touch right here. Knock that nigga shit back. I don't even know if he's breathing.
I'm tired, bro. I'm tired of grading these fucking F's, stupid ass children. You know, just cause I get paid does not mean I wanna fucking be here. Fucking numbskull.
Why don't you like pizza?
It doesn't taste good.
Hot and ready.
Nah, dude, we saved you. You gotta eat it.
I'm not gonna eat no pizza.
We saved you the purposefully pizza.
Said. Dude, let me eat the orange instead.
Nah, bro, that's my fucking orange. That's my fucking orange.
Hey, no, I'm eating the orange. How about that?
Dude, huh? Hey, nah, bro.
No, listen, you know how easy it is to get a fucking orange, huh? Do you have an orange?
It's my orange, though.
Let me eat it. I'm not gonna eat the pizza.
Ryan, just one bite.
It's my fucking orange.
I'm not gonna have a bite. No. Give me the orange.
You threw the
Why would you throw the orange?
So you can eat the fucking pizza.
I'm not gonna eat the pizza.
Little fucking pussy.
We all enjoyed this pizza. This pizza made us all very happy. And we just want to make you happy too. Eat the pizza. Just one bite. Come on.